What is going on, YouTube, Facebook, all the others, wherever I post this. Hopefully everybody's having a good day. Right now, this room's not too bad. I'll show you what I got going on. Out at my luxury apartments again. This room's not too bad at all. This is must have been the guest bedroom. No urine in here, so this one's good. About to do a vacuum first and then treat some. Good old workhorse. Let's see here. This is the nasty section. So I got a little bit of dirt and trailing going on in there. And the reason it looks like that, and they were worried about if I was going to be able to clean it, it's just surface dirt that's stuck to the product that the resident used to treat for their pet urine spot. So they did miss some spots. So when I was going through the black light, I had to check each one with a probe and odor wise. And there was a few spots they missed, but the majority of that black air and all that, that's because of the product they were using is left in the carpet. So it just attracted soil. So that usually cleans out really, really easy. So I don't think there's gonna be any issue, but let's go ahead and get started with the vacuuming and get it going. Cause I got 50% battery on this a recorder here that I forgot to charge. I'll charge it during my next job.
Thank you.
his favorite part, CRB time. Let's just take a quick look though. Remember what it looked like before, Craig. You can see how much lighter it is. I mean, it's still bad, but a lot lighter. So let's see what we can do. Definitely about those spots. May have to bring in a citrus spotter, but let's see. Tough spots right there. Not too bad. Looks like they're breaking loose a little bit, but definitely gonna need some citrus solvent on it. Those were weird spots to begin with. Okay. I'll go ahead and get everything fired up. Actually, get the hoses out first, vacuum hoses, and start cleaning. So, as you can see, this thing's coming out great, but you see those spots that show up really well on camera, right in the middle there. They don't look that bright or noticeable with your eyes, but whatever those spots were, I could not get them out. I used citrus solvent, regular solvent, a spotter for grease and oil, Nothing. So unless that's some sort of dye or shoe polish or who knows what they got on the carpet. But that's as much as I could reduce it down. So it's kind of upsetting because this carpet's turning out amazing right now. A little irritating when you make everything look good and the spots you don't think are going to be a problem end up being the most or the hardest. I may have to look into that ergonomic handle they got for the scrub one. It's about $300 though. But it makes it a lot easier to grip the wand and hold it, so might benefit me long term. So the short term costs will outweigh, or the long term advantage will outweigh me, which is your short term cost. Nice day today. Be high 90s, not too bad. A little humid out there right now. You can't see the spots in the moment. Well, yeah, you can a little bit, but they're not too bad. It's kind of a little irritating, though, I don't think. And all this, the worst part, what looked like the worst part, is cleaning up without an issue, but I knew that would. CRV3. Thank you. good view here.
Just two hands.
See the exhaust on the machine gonna be smelling out there right now. That you know. I think this one came out good. All finished, wrap up here, and head to my next job. So I think I might have a few more I could film today with the schedule. So I gotta get this charged for sure so I have more battery. But yep, see everybody in the next one.